Here with Boxing Sensation Andre Brito. The fight's almost here. Yeah. How you feeling right now?
Feeling good, man. Feeling good, ready to go.
A lot of fans saw the videos from yesterday and they were all so impressed with your physique. They couldn't believe that it's all real, that it's you, that you're that strong.
Yeah, man, it's me, man. And like I say, we're in shape. We're in shape, ready to go. Just like you see from the open workout yesterday. And that was something light, you know. So we Saturday night, man, you know, we're ready to push play.
The speed that I saw yesterday and the power is something I've seen you train many times, but is this the best shape you've ever been?
It's probably the best shape I've been in a long time. Very long time. I took a whole different approach to training, and it's been working really good for us.
What can we expect Saturday night, November 24th on HBO? Andre Brito, first of all, how are you going to walk into the ring? You know the music that you're going to play?
Man, you know what? We were just talking about that yesterday, man. We still don't know quite yet. So we're going to figure it out.
You want me to call Wyclef? He told me he's a friend of yours.
Yeah, man. Tell Clef to come on out.
He's going to walk you in, maybe?
Yeah. You know, we might have Clef bring us in. I don't know. We're going to see what's up.
And what kind of feedback are you getting from your fans now that the fight's here? It's here. It's happening.
Yeah, man. We got a lot of positive feedback, man. Everybody's excited. It's been a while since I've been in there. So, you know, they really want to see what it is. So, you know, they're excited to see it. And I got a lot to give them, man. Like I say, like, full energy. And fight time around the corner.
You go in there, you take care of business. And without putting, like everybody said here, who would you want next? Mayweather?
Man, I want Guerrero. Right?
That's it.
That's it right now. And after that, we can try to just line them on up. You know, well, right now, it's handling business.
Keith Thurman, you know him. What can you tell me about him?
He's a good fighter. You know, I grew up with Keith. And actually, I seen him grow up as a young kid. So, he's a strong fighter. But he definitely has his hands full with Carlos Quintana, especially at that weight at 154. You know, Quintana, he's very, crafty. Real crafty southpaw, and I believe that he's a lot stronger, at 54 as well. So it's gonna be a good fight, But Keith, he has the type of power that if he, lands something solid, he can definitely finish the fight.
My last question: you're the kind of fighter that fans either love or they don't like because you beat their hero, so they hate you.
Yeah, man.
How is it when people meet you?
Man, when they meet me, of course they see a whole different side of me. In the ring, I'm this animal in the ring, but outside the ring where they meet me, I mean, I'm a personable guy. It's hard not to like me. The smile is
the swag.
Yeah, but shit, I just have a good time with a man, and he really learn to appreciate just me as a person.
And there you have it. All the fans in Haiti will be tuning in as well.
Yeah.
Andre Brito, VegasDudeReport.com, and Mike Sipak reporting. You won't want to miss his fight November 24th on HBO against Robert Guerrero.